platform, access to the cockpit. Helm seat lifts up for access as well. Great family boat. Always been in fresh water. Portside galley. Very large settee area with table. Another leaf that folds up as well. It is not at this time. Head is to starboard. Shower stall forward in the head. Shooting from the aft cabin in through the L-shaped galley into the cabin. Ample light with skylights and all the above is very nice. Cushions are overall in pretty doggone nice condition. There's one with a little bit of a stain, but in general, very nice. Galley shot with drawers, nice box outboard, a little better shot of the table, the leaf, looking forward into the forward cabin, aft head, shower stall forward. Very large head for a 35-foot boat. Overall, very comfortable boat. Going forward, forward V-berth with stowage below. Port and starboard lockers behind the bifold doors, which close off the forward cabin. Shelving port and starboard outboard. Overall nice size V-berth. Nav table. Outboard facing aft. Nice engine panel. Nice electrical panel. VHF. Working our way aft into the aft cabin. Overall, very large aft space. Goes fully athwartship, meaning port to starboard side all the way across. Has a conversion cushion in there as well for the table. So you can sleep more on the table area.